here at Lover's Lookout. It's dark, it's in the middle of nowhere, and it's where hormone-driven teens love to come and fool around. So very likely, we're about to see someone get killed. Okay, sure enough, there's a girl in that car, blouse unbuttoned, all alone. Let's see if she'll have a word with us. Hi, Gail Hailstorm, author of the new book, Your Next.
Oh, yeah!
Can you tell us your name?
Well, my name's Heather.
Heather, can you tell us what you're doing out here all alone?
Well, yeah, sure. My boyfriend and I were just, like, making out, and then we heard a noise out there, so we went to go check it, but...
Well, that was, like, 10 minutes ago or
yeah,
so.
Yeah.
Heather, has it crossed your little mind that your boyfriend was probably murdered and you're about to be slaughtered next?
Really? No way!
Way. Heather, good luck!
Thanks, Gail, you're the best!
I know! Oh, okay.
Keep rolling!
Keep rolling!
I'm gonna slice your head off!
Sweet Jesus!
Get the camera off me!